Mr. Marlowe is gone, and I already have a part to play, so you'll need to replace him. My disguise kit is in the coat room.
Thank you. Take your places. It's almost time.
This is the last event before the unveiling. Our team is set and ready. Start the projection and stay alert. The guests are gathered in the garden. You go help the others round up the thieves.
Just your average Joes, trying to make a living. You'll see soon enough. Catching us doesn't change anything. We won't give up Captain Nemo for your worthless promises. You won't get anything from us. Just give up.
Take a look around just in case. Take this and signal me if anything goes wrong.
My dear guests, the time has come to reveal the newest addition to my collection. I give you Ra, Egypt's most radiant god.
You should have let my man take the statue in the harbor. Now you'll learn why you should never cross Vivian Nemo. Go for it.
Don't let him take the statue!
So, Nemo has a namesake on the high seas. No matter, your journey ends here. I suggest you surrender.
I won't go down without a fight, Ahab.
The bounty did say dead or alive. A shame, really. What do you think you're doing?
You asked for this. Enjoy.
Sabotage! Treason! The Vermilion Watch will pay for this!
gas is making him delusional. Maybe a strong smell will bring him to his senses.
Listen closely, Hawks. That girl is Captain Nemo's daughter. She's a smuggler, like her father. She pledges her allegiance to no one.
If Nemo works alone, why would she have the Red Queen's card? Go home and see what you and Rufus can find out. I'll keep Sing company while he recovers.